Sarah Jean Underwood, Playmate of the Year 2007?
That's me.
Oh my God, it's such an honor to meet you.
Oh, thank you.
I'm Tucker Clay. And who is this little guy?
Oh. This is Puddles, and he's a rescue. I got him from the pound last week.
Oh, no way. I call the pound all the time.
You do?
Yeah, last week even. Some loser lost his jerk Labrador or something because I caught him going through my trash looking for food.
And you sent this jerk Labrador to the pound?
Big time.
That's horrible.
No, I know. I mean, what? Why?
Because they put dogs to sleep at the pound. They were going to put Puddles here down because he was sick and nobody would adopt him. So I took him home with me, and I've slowly been nursing him back to health.
Whoa, that's so weird.
It is.
Well, I mean, I didn't realize that human beings could nurse dogs.
I'm not literally nursing him.
Oh, I thought you meant with your, I'm sorry, I was thinking about your boobs. I mean, because that sort of stuff does happen nowadays. Especially with modern times, and I've seen that on the internet a bunch.
You've seen a lot of that on the internet, huh?
Yeah, I mean, some girls will even have make love to dogs on the internet. Not that that's good at all, because that's bad. Unless you do that, and then whatever, I'm not judging.
I'm sorry, Tucker, who is it that you're here with again?
Look, I'm sorry. I have such a problem with rambling, especially when I'm meeting people like you. Look, I'm always blowing first impressions. Can we just start over? Give me another chance. Can I get you a drink or anything?
That's sweet, Tucker, but I actually have to take Puddles out to the lawn. He has to go to the bathroom pretty badly.
I'll take him to the bathroom.
No, that's really not necessary.
I insist. It's the least I can do. Please?
Okay, Tucker, you win.
You won't regret this, Playmate of the Year 2007.
Bring him right back.